Did you know that in Mad Max, if you make your way here on the map and open up the gate and head inside, you'll be able to find this bath full of blood with a rubber ducky in it, as well as a bald man right next to the bathtub. This is most likely a reference to the Hitman series, as Agent 47 is bald, just like the guy next to the bathtub, and the rubber duck in the pool is often used in the loading screens of older Hitman games.